yan. Ay, ayun na yan. Kikilingan.
Oh, balikin na ba? Pero dapat na balikin na.
Ay, ay!
Chamtu munu moya nege kitchen jor bes moya ko pana ge dan
Kuron lies in the southeast of the Republic of South Sudan, along the road from Narus to Boma. The village was named after a river that flows next to it. The Toposa, who live in and around the village, have not changed much over the centuries. Their life revolves mostly around cattle. The young men often find themselves under pressure to raid their neighboring communities in order to accumulate enough cattle for dowry. As the men's responsibility is to look after their cattle, women carry the main burden of household work, looking after their children and seasonal cultivation. Due to the violence, inequality and underdevelopment within this community, the Holy Trinity Peace Village Kuron was formed.
The dreams to form a peace village is the brain work of Bishop Emeritus Pari de Taban. And this is based on his experiences of childhood, where he saw a lot of kind of violence within the South Sudanese communities.
People were used once against another, divide and rule. So I thought it was necessary to found a peace village where people all should love themselves as brothers and sisters.
And this was actually a cattle rustling place where there was nobody. Only some warriors, they come here, even from the other side. They come here, and this is where they normally raid each other.
We have brought community of Murle, who are calling themselves enemy Toposa. They are friends. The Karamojong, they are also a part of this. They are coming here, playing together, and Turkana. So it has become not only national, it is nearly becoming international. We don't like to hear any shot or guns around. And that is very serious. And we shall inform the chief that there should be no any shotguns around.
We have in Peace Village now 5 programs which define the work of Holy Trinity Peace Village, all promoting the whole peace idea.
So our goal was to settle the Toposa around, then they start cultivating beside the animals.
We have the agricultural project, which started in 1999 as a demonstration farm. And kept going down and on, so now we have it. It has been the bottom line in starting of this peace village. People rely that if they produce more food, they will be peaceful.
We are intended to produce food for St. Thomas Primary School so that they can get the nutrient in their school. More especially, we are targeting on vegetable growing.
This is like one and a half months, you see the seeds are drying and we are now going to harvest and get a seed bank for next season. So we normally would like to have those crops which really grow very fast and then they can save people's lives. Yeah, and also to improve on the diet of the people around. For example, now I have sukuma wiki here, I have okra, I have cowpeas, now I have bananas, I have cassava. It is a variety which I hope it will benefit the children.
We have the health program, which also promotes clinical services.
The first time when the clinic was open here, sometimes you get only 4 to 6 patients only who used to come to get treatment. Most of them goes to the witch doctor. But nowadays, they are just footing from far coming to the hospital. So the numbers increased a lot, and the mothers have also started coming for antenatal care.
Good girl. Akiti, eh? The ear. Just clean the ear, eh? The akiti. Okay?
Yeah. It works a lot with all types of sicknesses, especially common diseases, and then children under 5 are our target with the mothers. So that target of improving the morbidity, the what under health is going on.
We have a mother here who was delivered on the 11th, has triplets. This is the first baby. It's called Opio Dennis. This one is Suchin. The one who followed him is also a baby boy. Then that one is the last. She's called Moya. She came from very far place, which is almost 5 hours to 6 walking. So she came when she was really in pain. So when she reached in the Peace Village gate, then people saw her. They have to help her and put her in the vehicle immediately. She was brought here to deliver.
We have the program for pastoral, which is pastoral and spiritual care. That's an element, because we are faith-based organization, that element is also promoted, and it does a lot of small Christian community work in the villages through the catechists. This is a Catholic founded organization, so it has its doctrine to play a role in catechism, to play a role with the Legion Marias, to play a role also with the confirmants. So those have to be, because partly the Topos are God-fearing people and they like religion a lot.
The palace and his throne is the cross. It's not that place where you see people today with a car going with the whistling, wee, 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 and many soldiers going. No, it is the cross.
St. Thomas Primary School is the only school in Kautu Payam and thus the only access to formal education for over 53,000 pastoralists. The school was named after one of the very first volunteers who came with Bishop Taban to start the Peace Village and passed away soon after the project commenced.
And the one which is negative from this side, when you cross the equal side, will become what? Positive, okay?
The vocational school was built for the rest, who don't have a chance of continuing to secondary school. Here, the young people are trained in basic practical skills, much needed in the young country.
The community development and peace building, which is our main target. This program has been made better since Uli came here 2.5 years ago. Much program has been going on the area of reducing cattle raiding and so on and so on. Also trying to make awareness, sensitization in different forms, and also developing early warning systems to inform people about the violence in cattle raiding and killing of children and so on.
The Acting for Peace Quran Pastoralist Theatre project started in 2012. a selected group of pupils from the primary school have been trained in participatory theater methods by the Rafiki Theater team from Uganda. They have so far performed 3 plays around Kuron and as far as Turkana in Kenya. The themes have been cattle raiding, gender-based violence, early forced marriage, excessive drinking, rape, and resistance to education.
We thought, how can we engage the people differently, which is also a bit closer to what they know already? Because we have tried before to form people into a group, especially young people, and it's a big problem here because people are very mobile. I asked this colleague of mine whether they were willing or able to come to train the students here. So they said, yes, it's no problem, they're willing to come.
We go to Kron, they tell us we have conflicts. We have GS fighting the Toposas, and we want to start some sort of dialogue between the two, and they can reach an understanding. So this was the best alternative that Peace Village could employ.
We started the first training after having granted some support from Institute for Auslandsbeziehungen from Germany. And then, yeah, we started a training in May 2012.
I was just green about it because the past me, I don't know, I never knew anything about the theater.
Our method, you don't need to know theater. That's one most important thing. Then it's suitable for remote areas like it is in Kron. 99% literacy. And you only have this 1% of the population going to school. So this small group of young kids we created was to act on the behalf of the community they come from. Because the small kids themselves, the primary kids, they had been part of cattle riding or they had lost their parents, their brothers. And they had the best stories to tell. Stories that when you go out, their villages could listen. They could, for the first time in Kron, in the history of Kron, they could participate actively and give suggestions.
We always have to make sure that a group of the elders has to be there. This will be all men, all women, because these are the very people who understand things very fast and they can talk to their children, because they are the ones mostly who are really facing a lot of problems, like if a son goes for cattle raiding, he's killed there, and there will be nobody who will help him to take care of his animals. Nobody will be helping the mother to go and scare birds in the farm, something like that.
Ame joko jik nyaka tikita ita mamulo kata taman mali memam o kata taman kalo to manga area kane pupeta na ichanga koro na kango tonga kalo kwa polokong na
No, 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 no. They say that if you bring a girl or a boy will be a drunkard and a girl will be a prostitute. That is why they then want to bring their children to school.
I got robbed on the top of that. Yeah, chamita kedi ngede be kokes tolo mari lo zukulu ngolo ko tere ngarbo kedi boyeta chakwangna anaka mudi kwangna nai ngutungana ilo lo paimito kedi nai abadi kararbo to ya ngede kara ya ngwa gelo kwang
bere dai na na kin kilo ngende ro ko direk iya ngaber nege kara na jeta jikko Wagne the one get a regular school. But I get a maracognaing a baron. You'll go to the pig and I can pen a hole on a glitter or edita. You and I get a dog pen, I know you're a glitter or edita. For it bearing. Okay, you are now put it in a go or edita, I know it clear, Rapolo. Turu be dara na uriyen ko ngana ntira gitisi ngina tiachi tida anara ikere ikintu anga uraka nara ikaba de yegle galore nya chiria ya nara gweta reta ya churi agimine rajik na mara to mira ko anaka
my mom is the one who just feel to bring me to school because my dad was saying that let me be married at the village
then to be sata ogana salna yugnu yonga berna marta na marta da kongna la marto ni talga ta tara bes mutol si ogana chiche ta amata me tara bunai jiga ji losku bicho bonga bicho kala jenga ragine ang buna ang losku vilinga pe ogana ani ka jogan
bere ni yugo yugo akon kaya kon kon da pe ogana ani ngi denga ta yong nye do yugo ne da jogo lo ka ito
You are not going to look at the corner. I tell you that I limit to a rank at Yoka. I call the cool the rank at Yoka. Yoka Kronalo, in a car, you are getting a daily room. Kronatako. I
took you and I of what I get in. You were sinning, you could boy your local. You were sinning, you told me Alamaka, the schoolerman. I like the pata boy can issue your own. The other man laughed.
Hey, tole moto ko ko raine kan toy je lo zugul ne ara ke zigi yo ga neni wo une te ngi ga gie
roro ba ko mata ngi rai ngi moni ata ngi ko ngi ko na churi yo tara mai ton churi yo nya nyu ngi ko ro na ko chak na ta ko ni ko
le ton ne wo zuni to yini ba ta ra ji ko ki ni ko ko le di mo bitam ni ki nya ko ta ni ne ge ni ke wo
ko ke na ita to ko ni Pagana Yataji, Pagana Yataji, Tawanaka, pay in a minute, but a lemon boy chair, a lemon color. A la carta, I eat chair, and Atamara, work at the market, open a workload to Gula, and I get a lot of it. I know. And you cocune La Poga and a workload to Taramunica, and I get a gigapo. And you cocune Nedo Yula Barane, what do you mean?
Topala Bagadelu, Polo Opera, or Nago Topala Louis. I don't know by Akotokama. Our reckoning the Topala. Ana ko paket apake ra ko lo wepi ko lo kul ko den la pat ko den pere ame tengi la la ta la ta ya e ante woni akro nga pe pe nya ta maru gwa de lo kul nya wo ntara akro nga to ma ka ta ma ka gijar na ba gwa de lo kul
ayana kala abeleng na ala patako logo ayana kolongo ayana kolong de lobukul.
If I finish my education, I do a good thing, then they will even see that maybe this is the school is the maybe that the school is good like this, and then they will see example from me if I finish my education and I will be a good leader in the future, and then they will see example. That is why they will change. They will bring the children to school.
They have gained that confidence of speaking or expressing themselves in front of people and even other children. So that confidence they have in the both the languages, in the local dialect and also in English. They look themselves as if they are now the agents of some change within the community and even within the school.
If you look at how this part of Anna being tied the leg, this is what is happening there. Whenever the community sees this lady coming, acting like that, it's as a woman, I mean violence against women, they always feel touched.
Because it is based on real issues which affect this village. And these real issues even have been taken up by the chiefs, by the community policing who are seeing this. Because it's a voice of peace for this village. They go to Nairobi, to Kenya, into Canada, they go to Karamoja, and these people come here. So there's, through them, there's a lot of peace networking across these borders here. So which is really the thing that can reduce uncarcerating, which can encourage education, which can reduce on aspects like alcoholism, and focus on more meaningful things.
Egere kemar naye chamet awakin lutijo ngidi amudiria a ni dapat kuria gromo ya gumuna boken kana yiga ama a ewna bo nyangara kan ta kanige oyu ngutuma
lukitane
doko ni lukungu doko nin a kalal ewna bo tala bo ngicheu ma da digno opote
lukitane doko
ni lukungu doko nin a kalal ewna bo tala bo ngicheu ma da digno opote
aung kito
te yara ta ngi te yara ngoto ma
ato I
keni go ngana na ye ha toman
na ru ko ko ya
ngin da nyama na na
tamarte ton ta che
berro bai ko
The marriage system of the Toposa is one of the biggest obstacles to formal education in Kuron. The boys are expected to go and herd the goats and cows and multiply them for their marriage. Meanwhile, the young girls are often forced to get married at a very early age to old men who have many cows to pay for dowry. As wives and mothers, they become the main providers and caretakers of their family.
Ang kalau lu tu cikalau ngabar lu cicete ngabar kriete kupote aneh ngatung lu kiliok gudiran mah tunggu lu ngabaran itu cikai cek jadi ngulu.
Okey, you ada meru? Orang cikai lu cikai ye? Ni ramai ngatu? Ni mula, apa aku cikai nak ukir lagi?
Beri bayar berapa dari bawang bawang ni ye? Ni aku rumit tu ye? Aku ini nak ada, nak bagi ni aku ini.
Aku ngarep bagi ngakuin. Aku tu
kalau pernah bagi
ngakuin. Jam tu bagi dia.
Eh, jam tu ayam.
Bagi ramu dia. Bagi
ramu. Mari kita. Apa ni kembali ya kata sama ayam. Apa dia guru guru yang kita kalau cerita taram ngatu buku maraya.
Nampak dia dia kaji dia mana karya na. Ugu gigi ngai. Pakar lagi dia na.
Jam tu aku tu tiga ngatu gana kader.
Aku
Yeah. Yeah.